TRSD here, New York Post, September 30th. Alien hunters led by Blink-182's Tom DeLonge claim they've found UFO material. Oh yes, in this article, Mr. DeLonge, with his accomplice, Luis Alessandro, claim they have obtained extraterrestrial material. They don't elaborate on what it is, nor have they provided any photograph or any peer-reviewed evidence of this material. Here's the article, link below, more Tom DeLonge.